Hi, I'm Nicholas Van Wormer, author of the Ultimate Air Force Basic Training Guidebook. Today I'm going to show you another tip on how to improve your pull-ups for basic training. Many people have trouble getting two or even one pull-ups down correctly. They find it hard pulling their weight up for the first time when they try it. So in this exercise, we're going to reverse the process. We're going to start from the up position and work our way down. We're going to start from the up position and work your way down slowly, making sure not to support yourself with your feet at first, okay? By doing this, what you're doing is you're building your muscles up by slowly bringing yourself down. Don't drop, slowly bring yourself down. I'll show you one more time. So by including this in your regular exercise, along with last week's exercise tip, where you're pulling yourself up by an angle, you'll see a definite increase in the amount of pull-ups you'll be able to do and the ease in which you can do them.